Hey, what's up, guys? So the other day I released the new video showing the ML Sound Lab Amped Dual Ampson. And yeah, it sounded pretty decent, after I mixed everything, EQ, compressors, the whole nine. But it still had that strange low end to it, which I particularly don't care for so much. And from reading a lot of people's comments, they also don't care for it. So yeah, I was saying like I hate the Samson. Well, not hate it, but not like it as much as other ones. But I'm hard-headed, so I had to keep on, going at this, right? I can't leave it alone. It almost lets me not sleep. Even I go to sleep, don't kid me, but yeah, it just keeps me thinking about why does it sound like this? So after research and such, I remixed it. But I added a pre-EQ, before the amp and all the distorted guitars. I left it clean alone because it's running pliny. So I added this 250 hertz high pass filter on all the distorted guitars. So after I get done talking, pretty much I want to let you hear how this mix sounds. And that's it. That's going to be the whole video. I'm not going to talk afterwards. So guys, if you like this mix, let me know in the comments and let me know what you think of this compared, to the other one that I released the other day. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it, and till next time, hopefully I don't have to keep doing two videos for the same amp sim. But yeah, it was bothering me, so I figure what the hell, let me just redo it real quick. So I hope you enjoy this one a little bit better. Thanks, guys.